The Battle of Maniaki was fought on June 1, 1825 in Maniaki, Greece, between Egyptian forces led by Ibrahim Pasha and Greek forces led by Papaflissis. Battle. With 3,000 Greek soldiers, Papaflissis chose to position his troops near Mount Mylia in order to acquire a decent view of the plain near Navarino. From that entrenched position, Papaflissis awaited Ibrahim's forces. During the night, many Greeks from within Papaflissis's ranks fled after seeing Ibrahim's enormous armies. Ibrahim, in person, advanced towards the Greek position leading a force of over 6,000 soldiers. Papaflissis provided an eloquent speech that enhanced the morale of the remaining Greeks that decided to stay and fight. As the Arabs in Ibrahim's army attacked, the Greeks held their positions staunchly but were eventually overwhelmed. Ultimately, a large part of the remaining Greeks, including Papaflissis and 400 Arabs, perished in the aftermath of the battle. The head and body of Papaflissis were recovered and placed upright on a post. Aftermath. Despite the defeat of Papaflissis, the battle itself helped to change and strengthen the declining morale of other Greeks who contributed to the independence movement.